I see him in the hallway, I see him at his desk. He points at me and giggles when he passes on the stairs. And now I'm here at Kennywood and feeling really scared. Cause right when I was standing there in line to get a bite, he passed me with his buddies, yeah, I was in his sight. He looked me in the eye and said, we're gonna have a fight at 9 o'clock, at 9 o'clock. Now I'm not one for fighting, and I don't have a plan. Cause I bruise really easily, and I've got tiny hands. But all my friends are telling me I gotta be a man at 9 o'clock. At 9 o'clock, 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 at 9 o'clock behind the jackrabbit. Woo! At 9 o'clock behind the jackrabbit. At 9 o'clock behind the jackrabbit. At 9 o'clock behind the. And now this thing is ruining my Kennywood day. Like, what's he gonna do to me and what's he gonna say? Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, oh, please don't let him show his face at 9 o'clock. When? 9 o'clock. And if he sees me riding or standing in a line, I'll act like I'm a tough guy and everything is fine. But now the clock is ticking and I just don't need reminded. 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock. At 9 o'clock. At 9 o'clock, at 9 o'clock, at 9 o'clock, at 9 o'clock behind the jackrabbit. 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 Well, here he comes and he's looking mean. Oh, tell me what's to become of me. But maybe we're both acting the same way. Well, we didn't end up fighting, which I couldn't believe. We rode some rides together and didn't want to leave. And that's the story how I met my new best buddy Steve at 9 o'clock. At 9 o'clock. At 9 o'clock, at 9 o'clock, at 9 o'clock, at 9 o'clock,
at 9 o'clock,
at 9 o'clock,
at 9 o'clock,
at 9 o'clock,
at 9 o'clock,
at 9 o'clock,
at 9 o'clock,
at 9 o'clock,
at
9 o'clock,